Greetings from Mucus Asylum Stadium in Luniapolis, Craziana. Our fans are burning effigies of GM Brian Pigskin in protest of Atlanta's trade that sent three players to Green Bay in exchange for a sack of toasters. Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem.
The San Francisco 49ers take on
the Brooklyn Invaders. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitro here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. And welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking?
I mean, when they're not young.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and ten. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he shuffled his feet so well on that play. He should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down. And it's first and ten. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic. And the whistle blows the play dead along with the quarterback. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Looks he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two. Second down and more. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And it's about a 3-yard pickup. For a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck up. That was just a one-time thing.
Oh,
we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
It's about time, Grim. Is important.
And the defense goes for the jugular. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
The old quarterback shellac play.
And it's first and ten.
This guy on my fantasy team last week, I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
First down and seven. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see.
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the refs some cash.
Second and three. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. For the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. One. trying to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. first and 10. Interesting. Second down and 5. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Now there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and get the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. They're going for 2 here. Two-point plays are high risk, high reward, and it just didn't pay off.
And now they're both screwed and stupid.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. Goes into their until he's a berserker. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Going in circles.
And they're catching up.
Jump, don't stop it.
The 30. The 20. The 10. And that's a fumble recovery in return for a touchdown. What a great defensive play.
Nobody can touch my ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just guineas.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
First and 10.
One, two, three.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. The Brooklyn Invaders take the loss today.
And that quarterback took one in the ass, too.
And a game that certainly didn't live up to the hype but was entertaining. If you like lopsided wins, we're crowning a new Mayhem Bowl champion today.
I had a lopsided girlfriend once. She was a strange one.
Oh, you're good with you. That kind of says it all, right?
On to the Mayhem Bowl MVP.
Once again, the folks at EvilUSAM thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
And that's a wrap.
All right. That's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We've got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.